Hello. I'm playing Feed the Beast. We have a new server. I have terrible FPS. 1 second. That's not much better. Why is my FPS so bad? That's still not great. I'm turning down the FPS settings and getting better FPS. That's worse. Okay. We're going with balanced. That's what I normally have it on. Ooh, what's happening? We're on a new server. Because the old one broke. Sorry, that FPS is terrible. I'll turn my render distance down to short. Oh, that's better. So. Acceptable. Sorry, oh god, that's still not great. Hopefully it'll get a bit better as we go on. Oh dear. This was running so much better yesterday. Let's close down media center, whatever it. What is it? Media player, I think. This is my hole. So, yeah, this is a new server. Why am I getting lag? Jordan is not getting lag. I've just Jordan's on the server now. He's another YouTuber who has joined us. I will show you his plot quickly. This is him over here. This is what he's been building. I will post a link to. Oh yeah, some of the textures are broken. I need to update. That's like a totem pole thing. Ooh, I hope it's not getting dark already. That would be disastrous. I want to build a better house than this monstrosity. I don't really have much to tell you. It's yeah, this is a. New server. We've got George. James is not on at the moment. I'm not sure if he's started recording yet. I think Jordan's recording at the moment. Oh dear. Need a new shovel. I haven't got much in the way of resources. I've done a little bit of mining, but yeah, I'm going to build using this red cobblestone. I don't know how this is going to turn out, honestly. After making it, I don't think it looks amazing, but this is only going to be a temporary home anyway, so we'll roll with it. I'm really sorry about this frame rate. Why are you? It's okay. It's worse when I'm fi- Okay. It's getting worse when I face Jordan's plot. Or maybe it's not. I don't want to turn my render distance down to tiny. I won't be able to see anything. Maybe that'll give us more consistent results. I hope this is watchable. Should hopefully sort out a new computer in a couple of months. Computers all round. Seems like the smart idea. Okay, it's getting dark. What should I do? I don't really want to go out because I'll die. I guess I could talk a bit about what I'm going to do while I'm going to. I'm going to continue the idea of Traincraft. I really want to do that, but I'm going to look at some other stuff as well because I'm quite interested in Greg Tech and I really want someone on the server to master Formcraft because none of us really know what we're doing with it, and it's such a cool looking mod. Let's go and put some wolf torches on the side. Maybe it won't be too bad. We have had horrible trouble with mobs at spawn. And yeah, I have no idea how many creeps have blown a hole in my plot. I've died 17 times already. Oh, I can't really hear mobs. Come here. Oh, we dropped a bow. Sweet. I already nearly died. Wow. Can I... I hope I can eat corn. Yes, I can eat corn. Oh. That was a bit pathetic. The food situation's not great. If you didn't work that out. I've grown this wheat. There. I wanted to get some cows or pigs. A little farm on my plot, but no one's seen any cows or pigs. Corn, which I just ate. Yeah, food situation's not too good. What's that? That is a zombie brain. Great. I know if I go outside, I'm going to die. Actually, I've got that rotten flesh. Can I get away with this? Damn it. Look at my key binding switch, so I swear every time I press E of the tree. C. Shield. Horn. Oh, Traincraft. Graphy flag. Oh, yeah. Bag of holding is the grave key. Is that a real thing? Right, there's a spider out there staring at me. go out and brave it. I don't really want to. I know I'm going to die. Ugh. Oh, this must be really entertaining. I could have slept when he went off. Why didn't I do that? James is mum. I've been recording for about 10 minutes, and so far I've cleared some dirt and placed some torches. Wow. I'm getting better at keeping track of how long I've been recording. So what frame rate right now? 27. That's okay. It's getting better. Gonna break the outside. Screw you. I've got to re-log quickly because I could have buggy experience. Don't bother trying to join the server, it's whitelisted, so okay. I'm really getting quite a bad lag. I don't know if my internet's playing up or if it's server lag. I don't think it's server lag. I hope it's not server lag. Just put all that in to see what's left. Ooh, it's getting light out. Yay! Right. We're gonna finish that house today. Well, that's the 18th time I've died. I'm not doing very very good job of this whole survivey thing. Affecting me this badly earlier. I don't know why it's so been there. Okay, well, this is going to take a while. So, cue the music. Okay guys, I'm going to stop recording for a second and reset my modem because this lag's horrific. Hey guys, sorry, I have reset my modem. It's night again, which is annoying, but lag doesn't seem too bad now. Hopefully I'll be able to finish this. Dark here, obviously. You can see that. You guys have eyes, I think. I'm not quite sure why you're on YouTube if you haven't. Not that people without eyes shouldn't be allowed on YouTube. It just seems... Well, yeah. sleep quickly, because I'm not sure if I suppose it'd be night. Need to fix that. Let's have some of that precious dirt to get onto the roof. Sorry if... Oops. Sorry if you guys don't like the time-lapse thing. But, yeah, it's a case of, I do like it because it makes editing, it just makes the videos more fun to watch. I mean, who doesn't like Benny Hill? Unless I don't use Benny. I'm not sure what I'll use. I'll either use Benny Hill or the Star Wars Cantina Band theme. I'm not sure which one. I used Benny Hill on the Portal videos. So maybe I'll, yeah, I'm gonna made up my mind, I'm going to use Star Wars Cantina Band theme. Who doesn't love that? Yeah, Jordan took that axe back to go get wood. Wood. So, yeah. That's why I no longer have an axe. And I really, really need some more wood. I've been recording for half an hour now, but I'm not sure how long the time lapse is going to make the video. I think if I speed it up, yeah, we should be about 15 minutes in now, I think, possibly, maybe a bit longer, I'm not sure, depends how quick I make it. I like using time lapses because it means you get to the good stuff quicker. Oh dear. Getting down's gonna be fun. That's why my arrows on me. No, of course I don't. Typical. Oh well. Big hole in the block. One second, guys, can turn the light on. It's better. Ooh. Sweet. That might sort the food situation. know what? Another time lapse. Despite how far behind I am, I'm still the only one on the server with a bed. Yeah. put some torches. Oh my god. We have some serious mob issues. Ooh, apple. Did I pick that up? Uh-oh. Please don't blow that up near me. I knew that would happen. Why is it always my house that gets blown up? Oh, for God's sake. All my stuff has been blown up. Did have some of his gold. On the off chance any of my stuff has survived, No. Well, just for the last bit of my stuff that wasn't destroyed. Sort all this stuff out later. Let's see, what have I got left? Oh, I found another chest. Okay. Let's get some degree of organisation down here. That's not mine. That is mine. Okay, we got something. Is that a hoe? That's a hoe. Pickaxe isn't hoe too. Do look incredibly similar. When they're stone anyway. Always leads creepers to my plot. It's a good idea, we should get cats. I've lost most of my wood. Why has he done this round part of my plot? What? I've just got a fence around part of my plot. Okay, well, I think we should probably call it an episode there. I'll get some more resources, finish off the house, hopefully sort out some kind of mining turtle or something else, just because it's really needed. Yeah. I'm sorry, all I've really done is die. Yeah. Anyway, if you liked this video, that's a long shot. Oh well, if you do like this, oh, I see why. I will finish the sentence. If you do like the video, yeah, please like it and subscribe, because I need some motivation to keep blowing myself up, or rather let Jordan blow me up. Anyway, ciao.